An NDP government will invest $100 million to help 25 northern and remote communities reduce their impact on the environment by replacing diesel generators with clean energy sources. Remarkably, some years, the government of Nunavut is forced to spend 20% of its annual budget on energy costs to import diesel. Through this investment in clean energy sources, an NDP government will help reduce costs of emissions while improving the health and safety of northern communities, especially for children. As Prime Minister, I will also repair the damage caused by Stephen Harper by restoring respect for Canada's scientists. I respect the tremendous value of science as well as traditional knowledge. An NDP government will listen to scientists and elders as we work to confront climate change. We will allow researchers to speak freely, publish their findings widely, and share scientific evidence with all Canadians. With an NDP government, scientists can say goodbye to the muzzle, and every Canadian can say goodbye to Stephen Harper. I never thought that as an elected official, I would ever one day have to say that I actually believe in science. But that's where we are under Stephen Harper. You have to say things as obvious as that. I believe in the importance of science. And it's only through science that we can take right decisions. I believe in evidence-based decision-making. Stephen Harper's spent 10 years practicing decision-based evidence-making. And that's what's about to change. And I'm very proud to announce that we will establish the Office of the Parliamentary Science Officer to make independent scientific analysis available to members of Parliament and to the public. Restoring respect for Canadian scientists is a key part of the NDP plan to tackle climate change with immediate, meaningful steps. On Sunday, I announced that an NDP government will make polluters pay with a national cap-and-trade plan. And as your Prime Minister, we will fix the damage caused by successive Liberal and Conservative governments. We'll make Canada the global leader in the fight against climate change. Unlike Stephen Harper, I'll stop working against the world and start working for the planet. In this election, only the NDP can defeat Stephen Harper and take real action to fight climate change. As a father and as a grandfather, I'm motivated to build a better Canada for all of our children and grandchildren. That's why we have a long-term vision to build a better Canada, a Canada that rises to the challenges that we face, that lives up to our responsibility, and that builds a reputation as a leader on the global stage. These are my commitments to the people of the North and to all Canadians. We will remove the muzzle from Canadian scientists, we will end the climate of fear in the public service, and we will put scientific evidence at the core of our fight against climate change and at the heart of decision-making in Ottawa. And together, we will protect the future of Canada's North and build a better future for all Canadians.